There is power, but that's, is it? Oh, there is power here.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe it's just quiet.
If you look at the HV wire connectors.
Yeah.
They're all showing 4.1.
But it might be power coming from this. The capacitors.
Oh, it could be, yeah. But that's supposed to be the outputs, isn't it?
They provide light as well.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Yeah, which energy will be output?
I'm going to chuck some lights around so we've got some light.
A small terminal on the left hand side will turn off the generator if supplied with a redstone signal. This behavior can be inverted using a redstone hammer. So that's the small. So that's where we've got. So that is the right place to put the switch, isn't it?
Yeah. Let me see. I tried inverting it. Let me see if that does anything.
Power out. I just wonder whether there is a power input. And we are supposed to put power into it somehow. But there's no thing that looks like the normal connector unless it's this thing.
Power into a generator though.
Because I don't know what that is.
Alright, well I'll have to research it and figure out why. In the meantime, we're going to have to that's going to have to remake all that biodiesel. No big deal.
Just all our drills are now going to be saved.
46.3 buckets, it's fine.
Out of 512.
Be a little slower than...
It's all right. You just have to keep refilling this stuff again. Oh, I don't know if you noticed, but I switched out from using millet to using agave for the...
Oh, that's supposed to be better, isn't it?
Yeah, it's 160 millibuckets compared to the 140 we were getting from millet.
Wow.
So.
Bit better.
Well, we built the diesel generator anyways.
It's cool. We've got HV wires running to things.
Just Lady Random broke it.
I'm just baffled as to why it's not starting.
Alright.
Broke it.
Maybe take this off.
Yeah, I could do. Can we see what
and then it, I don't hear it starting up. Let me make another lever real quick and try that.
You'd be able to chisel in bits this crystal stuff as well.
Yep.
That will look very cool.
That will look extremely cool.
Let's talk about these emeralds because we might need these.
Oh, I found the other projector. I put it in this chest last week.
It doesn't make a difference.
Nope.
Why have you got fart bubbles?
I've just been bitten by a bat.
I am really confused. Got outputs. Got those have gone to inputs. Because definitely blue is input, isn't it? Or is... Oh, is... No. Yeah.
Have we got it all?
Yeah, I think so. There's some over here that you haven't collected.
The two bits. It's holding water back.
No, this bit here.
And a power in is orange, isn't it?
Not necessarily. So I think that's the same type of block as on these other things that does nothing.
Right. No, I just didn't know because the inputs on this were blue, weren't they?
If we go ahead and take the pipe off, we can see. Yeah, it's got the blue input.
So blue. Blue is input, orange is output, isn't
Yeah. I think that's just a pretty block. It doesn't do anything.
Should we head back up then, Dari? Or are you already on your way? Oh yeah.
No, I'm down the hole. Have you got all the ores?
The only other thing I could think of
Not
is
all of them, but
maybe
we can come back and get a few.
this is interfering with something down here. Let me take this out
And
real
I've got
quick.
that iron ore
Oh, what, the pump?
Yeah.
Or are we sending a redstone signal or something?
Yeah. I'll go ahead and push the button and see if it turns on now.
No.
Okay.
Weird.
Say, Lady Random broke the diesel generator. She flicked the switch wrong. What didn't?
Well, Viking, have you checked the configs later and see if maybe it doesn't take biodiesel?
Quickly do it now to make
But
sure.
I'm pretty sure that Mark was running it off of biodiesel.
Yeah. Oh, it says in the book it runs on biodiesel.
Yeah, but if the configs are turned off, then.
Immersive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Immersive engineering. I'm gonna come out of the tunnel. I'll find somewhere safe and then have a look. Stop in the tunnel, darling.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. Were you numbing?
Yes.
Yes, got it.
Take a lovely screenshot. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything that looks
Doors.
wrong.
Yeah, it looks like it should be working.
Gonna put the glass into the system, Dari.
Okey-doke.
So it will appear in there for you.
What's it called?
Crystal glass. Of yellow cave crystal.
Cool. Got quite a lot of it as well.
Yep. If you chuck any ores into there, Dari, as well, and I'll take them out. Look at these.
Look
I'm looking at the configs.
what. Okay.
Ooh, I'm just wondering whether we could do something clever using architecture craft.
Can't build a circle using architecture craft. Can do it by hand, like you said.
Ow.
You okay?
Yes. There's also red cave crystals, orange cave crystals, blue cave crystals, indigo cave crystals, and violet cave crystals.
Ooh. Well, I guess you're gonna have to look for them all then.
I certainly am gonna have to.
I wonder if it's in, if they show up in the Nature's Compass. I have to make a new one.
Oh yeah, that's in the leather in my backpack.
No big deal.
I will go and get it one day. Maybe not today. Maybe not tomorrow.
Hey, but
someday.
Did you go down to the Nether to get those things for Dari?
Yeah, she's seen them. She's named them.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I have.
Oh, there's a nature's compass in the system.
Yeah, it might be when we made.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
when we went out, weren't it?
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Let's see.
Can you find the cave crystals with that?
Might be able to.
There's a search, but I can't click on it. Sort by name. I don't see Crystal Cave in here. Oh well.
Rounded.
Turn on, stupid thing.
It is bizarre.
Motorboat fuels? What?
Yes, you can make motorboats.
Can't see anything saying about the diesel generator apart from how much energy it pumps out. It should be set to default, shouldn't it?
Should be, yeah.
Hard.
I wonder if it's not kicking on because we've got plenty of power.
The battery's full.
Yeah, maybe we make another capacitor.
Be that, I guess, couldn't it?
Still say later on and broke it. It's easier. I have got some gold I haven't put through the crusher yet, so you can always put the crusher directly up to the diesel generator or something.
Oh, well, we can make an HV capacitor dirt cheap. They're easier to make than the other ones. There we go.
I've got some ores I need to crush, so did you want to try that?
Ow.
Well, that's not hooked up to the high voltage power. Alright, so I've got an HV capacitor. I wonder if we put it, let me see if I can attach it to the ceiling here, maybe.
Come on, you're shooting at me.
My glowstone aren't working.
Glowstone?
Mm-hmm. My glowstone bits.
Bizarre, mine are.
Mine aren't.
Where you at?
Out.
In the mine.
Oh, Let me try this. Let's see.
How is that happening?
Put the what's the random building now?
Thing.
You are cheating.
It's not cheating, I'm using mods within the pack.
Do you have any more connectors?
Yes, they are all in the immersive chest.
Okay. Okay, HV wire connectors, HV wire coils.
There's an Enderman really miffed off at someone out here.
I was going to say, I haven't looked at anybody that I'm aware of.
Okay.
They're just angry in general.
You make, like, covers, but they're not called covers. But
what do you
like
mean?
Covers. So... I don't want.
There we go.
Yay! How did you fix it?
Is it because we had too much power?
Yeah.
Look at the pollution already! Yay!
Yeah. Well, okay, we might need to move the vents into the ceiling instead of out the bottom.
Yeah, I've got a feeling we might need to put it around the edges.
The exhaust pipe here.
Yeah.
Yeah, be careful, it's still probably filled with power. So.
Yeah, I reckon if we could run it round the edges of the room, couldn't we? Just at the same level as the that gold trim. I'm not too worried about whether that's visible or not. And if it's brick, it's going to blend in with the building, isn't it? And then just run it. We can run it, feed it out into that chimney.
What are you trying to cover, Lady Random?
The chimney.
What do you mean by cover?
Oh, up here. But we might need to move this anyway.
Because if you use chiseling bits, you can put a...
Yeah,
I make your own sort.
That was the thing I was thinking of. But we're going to need to bring this. Oh, oops.
Oh, I can see what you mean up there.
I just fell down my own hole. Do you want me to break through that block here? Because I'm kind of in the hole anyway at the moment, because we need to bring the diamond filter up, don't we?
I reckon she's saying hole and stuff like that on purpose.
Yeah, the chimney will have to move, won't it?
Yeah.
Did you fall down your chimney?
Did I fall down my chimney? No, I'm deliberately down my chimney at the moment.
Oh, okay. Deliberately fell down your chimney.
My own chimney.
On purpose.
Yes.
Ben. Okay, well, I vacuumed up all the...
Do some mining then, Dari.
So I think if we get just put the vents around.
Or are you looking for the crystals?
I was, but I can't see down there.
Yeah,
so.
Put the vents around the edges, and then we'll have to have chimneys attached to the side of them.
That's fine. We can do that. That's fine. Okay.
How are you, Chris says?
Pillar up there. I was fine. We find the output because I've started building a chimney, so I'll knock through the wall.
Yeah.
So we'll know where the vent needs to come out. Oh, I've just fallen down my own hole again.
Ah, so the runes act as books, apparently.
Oh.
Right. Oh. Rubbish. Oh, for the love of God, spiders, really?
Okay, we need to put this spider defense around the wall or something.
Yeah. Right, so if we knock through here and the vent comes out to there. I appear to be bleeding my own blood at the moment. That's feeling good.
You made me bleed my own blood?
Vents, don't we? We've got chimney, brick vents. Do we need the pump?
I don't know. We might. So extend the vents out. Maybe two more in here, and then put the pump on the end. Just don't get close to the wire. We don't need to extend completely around the building.
Although, no, we just need to close it, don't we?
Yeah.
So bring it out one more, yeah? The vent?
Yeah, one or two more, and then put the pump next to it.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So if you use your drill, you do three wide.
I know, but I wasn't using it because of...
And then the pump, what, here?
Yeah. Oh, the diesel's being made again now, so we should be alright using it.
That should be fine. And then put the lever on it and turn it on. You put the lever on the bottom of it if you
want. Where are you going? I'm going to go here.
I haven't got...
I'm going to go in the opposite direction.
Hang on, I'll grab a lever.
Find that. And then we need the chimney on the outside, don't we?
Yep.
Demons.
Alright, lever...
More diamonds.
I found tons of redstone.
Vent into a chimney.
There we go.
Chimney.
Iron and copper is a major thing we want to find, Ari.
Okay.
So.
Iron and copper. Gotcha. Yeah. Woo! That's a bit of lava.
Hopefully that will suck up any.
Alright.
Take the opportunity at the lava pool, Dari, to throw all the rocks where you don't want.
Alright, that's what my waste bin's for.
Alright, go ahead and turn it on and let's see if it works.
See if it sucks it out.
Oh, it breaks a wire.
Oh, wow.
That's lovely.
That's a new and unusual problem.
Yeah.
You broke a wire?
No, the
pollution broke
the pollution
wire.
Broke it.
Interesting.
And it's not getting sucked by the vent either, is it?
Doesn't appear to be.
I'm just spawned in a wall.
What we
died.
Could do is, I think we can put the make another filter and put it directly on here. But let me move.
Demons.
We can do this.
I've got a fortune pick here, Dari, if you want to use it.
Yes, that might be good.
Pardon?
That might be good.
Unless you pick the diamond pick up from the base. There's one up on the base, on the wall.
I'll move the cable to the side. And then maybe put another relay.
Which way did you? Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Kind of a pain, but.
How very strange, though.
Yeah.
Well, we're discovering some new and interesting problems, aren't we, that we're solving?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just wondering why the vents aren't sucking. Wonder whether we extend the vent over one as well.
Probably wouldn't hurt.
I have one coil of wire.
Yeah, I've got a couple, so.
Lapis lazuli.
Oh, it is starting to suck. Is it moving it, or is it just... Is it moving, or is it sucking?
Yeah, it's pulling it towards it. Okay, didn't break the cable, did it? No, just the capacitor's full.
No, it broke the cable.
It, Okay, I think we're going to have to put a filter on top of the machine. Get some more diamonds.
I've got 19 diamonds on me, and Dari's found some diamonds as well.
I've got 11.
I just got kicked again, so.